This week on Telehell.
When I look back on my childhood, one question comes to mind. How am I not dead? Back in the 60s, no one wore seatbelts. No one thought twice about secondhand smoke.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that cough.
We jumped from dangerous heights.
Does it hurt?
On to dangerous stuff.
Not when you land the asbestos.
And here's one I still can't figure out. Putting firecrackers into piles of dog poo. What did I think was gonna happen?
Listen to Telehell wherever you stream podcasts or at telehell.libsyn.com.